I don't want to kill you, Boris, but you leave me no choice.
Fuck!